man.
Yo.
Open up, man.
Yo, what do you want, man?
My girl just caught me.
You made her catch you?
I don't know how I let this happen.
Look who?
The girl next door, you know? I don't know what to do.
So it wasn't you.
All right. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both club making love on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Oh, you bring your woman access to your villa. Just for son of weakness, all of your clean on your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Let's review the situation that you call the pinna. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night can be, so say a day. Never admit to a word where she say. And if she claim a you tell her, baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter.
Wasn't me.
Saw me kissing on the sofa.
Wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
Wasn't me.
She even caught me on camera.
Wasn't me.
She saw the marks on my shoulder.
Wasn't me.
Heard the words that I told her.
Wasn't me.
Heard the screams getting louder.
Wasn't me.
She stayed until it was over. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creepy with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both up making love on the bathroom floor. I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me?
Okay, so I made it back home from Cartagena. It was actually really cool, bro. It's actually a really sick city. We didn't only go to Cartagena. We also went to this place where the sea formed like a lake and it was like linked together. It was really cool. So a really amazing day. What sucks is I came home ready to go to the gym like immediately, but the gym here closes at 8 o'clock and I couldn't go, which is like terrible. It's like 9 o'clock right now and I couldn't go to the gym, which sucks. I should have went earlier today. I just forgot that it closes that late, but we'll go tomorrow. But yeah, overall, really amazing day. Tomorrow is my last full day here in Spain. On the 17th, we're leaving in the morning to go to Romania, and that's where like all the actions are gonna start. So yeah, stay tuned for that.